taking a break here. Welcome to Homesteading Through Our Eyes. Eating a little lunch, so figured we'd make the intro to our update. So stay tuned, check out what we've been doing. Gonna finish my delicious salad. Check you soon.
We got the last 8 joists on, and now it's time to start the Tyvek for the floor of the yurt.
So we have all 4 sheets of Tyvek rolled out, which is how much it took. Now it's on to the tacking process. We started tacking along the side here. We'll show you that, and then we'll get some more done. Check out the beginning of our floor. So we have all the Tyvek tacked down and taped and ready to go, and all the plywood is brought up here and set out. As you can see, we covered up for the night, and tomorrow, or tonight actually, it's trying to figure out how exactly we are going to lay the plywood down and secure it, because the plans that came with the yurt, we swayed from them a little bit, so we're gonna have to figure things out. But the next step is to get the first layer of plywood down and then put the foam insulation on top of that, and then the next layer of plywood, and we are done with our floor. And it's on to the siding for the drip edge, and then we can put our yurt up. So stay tuned for the next step of the floor, and we'll be with you guys shortly. Take care, peace.
Well, lunch is done, so is the update. Time to get back to work.